Hi friends, welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. Today in this video, I would like to share you about the latest requirement for the postings of ITI trade apprentices which was invited by UCIL. So I will explain you detail in this video. So before that, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for more details. UCIL is nothing but Uranium Corporation of India Limited, which was located in Tumalapalle. They have invited applications, that is offline applications, from the interested and eligible candidates for trade apprenticeship training under the Apprentices Act 1961. So if you are interested, you can apply for this. They have mentioned some of the eligibility criteria, vacancy details and the application procedure also, so we can see one by one. First is about the vacancy. So there are 30 vacancies for each of the post and there are 7 postings are there. So if you are interested, you can apply for this. And they have given the designated trades and the eligible ITI trades and the number of posts also. So if you are applying for fitter, you should possess eligibility for fitter, and there are 8 posts. So there are totally 30 posts for this 7 postings. So I can check through it. And next is about the reservation of vacancies. So for all of this post, there are reservation. For SC, ST, DWS and OBC candidates, there are special reservation as per the government rules. And for physically handicapped people, there are 3% of vacancies are allotted. You can check through it. And if you are applying for this, you can read the PDF thoroughly. And next is about the eligibility condition. And in that eligibility condition, they have given the education, qualification, age and your previous training and some of the things. The first is about the education qualification. You should be possessing 10th standard with a minimum of 50% aggregate marks. It is for UR, OBC and EWS candidates, and for SC and ST candidates there are 40% of marks is enough. And you should possess ITI examination in relevant trade with aggregate of 60% marks also. It should be qualified from NCVT, that is National Council for Vocational Training. So you can check through it. And next is about the age limit. So for this posting, you have to be minimum of 18 years and maximum of 25 years as on the date of 30/11/2020, and relaxation will be given for specific category of people and for specific category candidates. It will be based on the government guidelines only. And next is about the previous training. So if you have been already undergone any of the apprenticeship training, you are not eligible to apply. Please don't do these things. If you have been attended, don't try to attend this program also. And if you have not yet undergone any of the program, that is any of the apprenticeship training, you can apply for this. And next is about the payment of stipend to the apprentices. So they will be paying a sum of stipend, and it will be in the basis of rule 11 of apprenticeship rules. You will be getting a minimum rate, so they have not yet mentioned here. And next is about the selection procedure. You will be selected based on your IIT marks and your matric marks. So merit basis only you will be selected. No written examination or interview will be conducted, so you can check through it. And the next is about accommodation. So if you have been selected for this post, you will make your own arrangements for accommodation during apprenticeship training. So it is your own risk only. And next is about the application. So if you are fulfilling the eligibilities which they have expecting, and if you are interested in this, you can apply for this. You have to download the application format at the end of this PDF. They have given the application format, so I will explain that also. So you have to download that and you have to fulfill all the criterias. And additionally to that application form, you have to attest your Xerox copies of SSC certificate, your matriculation mark certificate and proof of date of birth. And next is about IIT pass certificates and your CAS certificates, because there are reservation, right? So after that, you have to attest your medical certificate also, and it is only for physically handicapped people. And next is your Aadhaar card, your PAN card is compulsory. And you have also requested to attest the one self-addressed envelope of size 22 cm to 10 cm, so please check through it. You have to do your application procedure, and after that you have to send your applications through speed post. And they have also mentioned the last date. The last date for doing your application procedure is 16/12/2020. Don't wait for the last date. Do your procedure as soon as possible. And next is about the address. They have given the address also, so you can check through it. And if your applications has been received by the committee with the incomplete one, and after the due date your applications will be rejected and you will not be selected, so check through it. And after that they have given some of the details, guidelines and instructions for the candidate, so you can check through it. And the last date for the submission of application is 16/12/2020, so be aware of that. And this is the application format for this posting, so you have to download that and you can have a hard copy, and you have to fulfill all the required things. And after that, checking this application and attesting some of your certificates, you have to post it. You have to do it in your speed post mode only, and they have also given the address, so you can check through it. And if you are fulfilling the eligibilities which they are expecting, and if you are interested in this post, so you can apply for this. And all the very best and best of luck from our team. And if you like this video and if you think this video is very useful for you, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates.